Hey guys, I'm Elvislass here on YouTube. My name is Michelle. Today we're looking at Life. Now this is an amazing song by Elvis and yeah, I had to include it in my channel. It's wonderful. So it was recorded by Cheryl Millett in 1969. I apologise if I've pronounced that wrong. And Elvis Presley recorded the song on June 6, 1970. Now it was included as a double A-side with Only Believe. And oh gosh, it was released on April 27th, 1971, but it was recorded June 6th, 1970. Okay, I'm gonna find some generic video on YouTube and we'll watch it.
Somewhere out in empty space, long before the human race, something stirred. A vast and timeless source began. Intelligence was born, and then there was the world. Powers filled the universe. Matter formed and broke the curse of nothingness. Love became an ageless soul. Nature reached her highest goal and breathed the breath of life. Everlasting life. Well, and creatures came from out of sight. Daylight came from in the night, and all was good. Life became a master plan. Love produced a perfect man that understood. The image of the Maker's word, worshipped him with all he had. But then one day, from in the depths an evil seed grew and manufactured greed. Change the way of life, everlasting life. Oh, the loving power that looked and saw inside the heart of man of flaw began to grow. Well, the fires of hell began to burn, and so he sent his chosen son. Let us know that love had surely made us all, and hate would surely make us fall. So from the cross, and he showed the world that dreadful day that love could be the only way, or all is lost of life. Everlasting.
Absolutely beautiful song. I loved that video. It was really, really nice. It had the words up as well. It was just really good. I hope you enjoy the video alongside that. I just love it. Love is life and life is love. What more of a perfect saying? I can see Elvis loving this song. I'm thinking Elvis is all over this. He's thinking this is a brilliant song. This would be a massive hit. I think it got to number 8 in the Easy Listening, but the rest, it's like in the 50s or the 30s. In the Billboard, which is a real shame because it's an absolutely glorious song. It should have been higher, but all we can do is love it and appreciate it and think with hindsight it should have been a hit, but we've got it and we can enjoy it. So yay, I love this song, I love it. So what do you think about Life? Put it down in the comments below. I'd love to hear from you, and have a fantastic Elvis day whatever you're doing. I'll see you soon. Bye everyone.